took his land and you ate his corn. And on his grave your land was born. You took his pride and you fed him dirt. You wished him winter without a shirt. And you called this red man savage. And after you crushed him, you helped him up to let him drink from an empty cup. You gave him the navy without the fleet and made him lick your hands and kiss your feet. And you named this mad dog Savage. Well, I found a book the other day, so I looked up red and white to see what it say. One was a savage, the other unlearned. Like a look in the mirror, the tables were turned. For history has named you Savage.
I was very young. We watched the dust clouds to the south. We knew that you had come. We saw you build your chain of forts along the Bozeman Road. Red Cloud had his allies accounted long before it snowed. And someday, Great White Father, you will know my name. December of 66, you met me face to face. I decoyed you, Captain Fetterman, and we never left a trace. Into our sacred homeland, your blue coat soldiers came. We just taught you a heap big lesson in the battle of 100 slain. And someday, Great White Father, you will know my name. In the June of 76, our nation joined its hands. We made our camps on the Little Bighorn, not knowing of your plans. You sent your long-haired Custer with the 7th Cavalry to hunt and kill my children for wanting to be free. And I think it's time, Great White Father, that you knew my name.